a wild rose. No smell.
I know. It's
like me.
Beautiful.
Smell it.
No.
Wild rose. The Muani rose. It's a wild rose. These are all a bunch of wild roses. I guess the thorns are the same as, yeah, it's got thorns. Well, Muani, I really never promised you a rose garden, but looky here. What are you eating?
It's sour.
Sour? What, the leaf or the...
The leaf.
Don't swallow it. Just take the water.
Oh.
Take the juice.
Taste it.
Put the leaf out again. And
It is sour.
There's a bear house over there.
I've tasted something like that before. I can't remember what it... Kind of sour and tasty.
But don't swallow it.
They built a prayer house.
When I swallowed the juice, but I didn't swallow the leaf.
No?
Want
to go to the prayer house first or to the...
Yeah, prayer house.
Yes.
Where's the prayer house? Is here? Oh, okay. This is a prayer house. Okay. Jonathan is leading David to the prayer house. We're running from Saul. Yeah, we're hiding from Saul.
No.
Yeah, that's a fertile place to step. Watch out for the manure. There's a pile of manure right there. This is the prayer house. Tongueti Inn. Tongueti means prayer. Inn means house. Central Bible College, we had a prayer room called the Shundai Room. What are these bags? Is it concrete or sand? Concrete, cement. This is the prayer house. The doors are secure. No window back here. Oh, her nephew constructed this prayer house. Tongueti Inn.
It was constructed.
They repaired it again.
Oh, they have repaired.
It's been repaired. It's new concrete.
All bamboo.
Oh, nice floor. And
this, the thing is, this place was
Mizo Bible.
British army used to stay here.
British used to stay here.
Second World War.
During Second
Army.
British Army. During Second World War. Wow. Signal Hill. Oh yeah, for planes and planes flying over. Because this is a 5,000 feet above sea level, and
the uprising of this thing. They used to send signal, with torchlight.
Oh, torchlight too.
Every young men and women learned this. This signal sign.
Oh wow!
So someone.
Morse code, probably.
Morse code.
Yeah. Da. That's the international Morse code for distress.
So it was, a shed actually. So. my nephew, he gave them money and rebuilt all the.
It was used in World War II by the British for distress, and emergency signaling communications. Yeah. Now it's used in the Army of God to signal distress of souls. By the Army of Heaven, the saints of righteousness seeking God in prayer, supplication, petitioning, intercession. Tongue tie in. Well, before we leave, let's pray at Tongue Tie In. We should, and ask God's blessing on the school.
Great-grandfather was an Englishman, my nephew.
Really? Wow. Oh.
Murray. Charles Murray.
Boy, during a strong rain, it's really...
grandfather was a pastor. Pastor Tatiana Murray. Baptist pastor.
I don't know where it was, but they made a transmitter of the trench.
Transmitter?
Trench. Or hiding against the bombs and all.
Oh, a trench. Bomb trench. Okay. Wow, if you get a metal detector and walk around and get a white metal detector.
What field up?
I don't know where it is, but they say it is still there.
Mm.
It is said that this Japanese Air Force are going to say to bomb the Kolkata. So this British army put the signal before they reach Kolkata, they shut down those planes and all that.
Wow. This is a historical place then. My. It's got, in Bible college theology, they discuss the two aspects of history. One plain line is human history, and then above that we put theological or spiritual history, the kingdom of God. And so you have this merging of the historical plane of man and of the eternal is plane, history of what God's doing. Let's pray. Well, Lalpa, we praise you for our opportunity to journey to this top of this mountain. And Father, we pray for your anointing and blessing for this school, for this husband and wife that had a vision to start a ministry, a school that would be to the glory of God and make a difference for the kingdom of God, for your glory. And Lord, we praise you in Jesus' name that you'll take the teachers here and let them have a heart, a wisdom after God. Let the anointing of the Holy Spirit fall upon the teachers, the principals, and all the students. An outpouring of your Spirit occur in this school to touch this area, the villages, and all the commuters between Lunli and Aizawl and all of India. For the glory of God, by the power of the gospel, and be saved and filled with your Spirit, and then take the gospel as they graduate to all corners in cross-pollination to every industry, banking, medicine, in the legal community, politicians that come from this school. Let them all be filled with the Holy Spirit. We pray for your grace to bring all of them to repentance and salvation under the Lordship of Jesus Christ. We thank you and praise you, Lord, for your loving kindness that's better than life, for all the needs financially, spiritually, physically, for every teacher that you call to be here. And Lord, for your every specific student to be able to be touched and also touch their parents and extended family for the kingdom of God. And Lord, give the heart a soft heart of love and compassion of the community leadership, that they'll continue to let liberality and allow building and construction without any restriction here, and let them build things that they believe needs to be put here in Jesus' name. And Lord, continue to bless our dear Kanu here, Moani's adopted mother here, Jonathan and his next generation. And Father,